I saw guided pathways on the CCRI website and also got an email about it. Having it right here was really beneficial for me. I probably wouldn't have sought it out on my own. I'm a continuing education student. I haven't just graduated high school and I have children, so I have to really look at where the career path is going to take me and how it's going to be applicable in my life.
Whenever we have things like this, it really helps us see what the opportunities and choices are for our majors, our paths, whatever we want to do in our life.
Before I got here, I didn't know what to do, and now I have people that I can talk to, or I need help with a certain subject.
I didn't know what I wanted to get my degree in, so I just thought that this would be a great opportunity for me to get started now than later.
She helped me view the classes that I was taking this semester. She showed me the prereqs that I have to take in order to get into the program, and that left me with a map, sort of like a building stepping stone to see what I have to do in the future.
Path is already laid out, so all I need to do is just work on those tiny steps just to get to where I want to be.
I feel like now I have a clearer directive and I can be done with a degree in 2 years versus not knowing exactly where I'm going. So now that I have found a path, I know the correct steps I need in order to be a psychologist is what my dream